Ladies and gentlemen, a very warm welcome to one and all for this session on the Quasimodo cheater strategy. We call it the double cheater. I believe in God. For everything else, we need data. I hope everyone accepts the fact that all traders work on data. There is nothing beyond data in stock markets. All right, so integrity is something which is lacking in the financial industry. In fact, that's long-term greed and it's highly rewarding. This is our belief. So for people who don't know me, I am Ashok Devanampriya. I'm a founder capital of this firm called Kautilya Capital. I'm the founder director of this firm called Kautilya Capital. I have been in the stock markets for close to about 7 years now, full-time trading from the last 10 quarters. I'm a techno fundamental investor, positional price action trader. I'm a GANN practitioner and I'm an intraday algorithmic trader. Coming to my education, I'm a mechanical engineer with an MBA in finance and planning from UK. And I have also done my effective asset management from the US. I spent 15 years in the IT industry. Worked in companies like I2, SAP and Tally, traveled the globe doing consulting assignments for various companies in the supply chain space. So the world of supply chain is all about supply and demand, and stock market is all about supply and demand. So both are similar industries altogether. Took a serious jump way back in April 2017 to pursue trading as a full-time profession. And I've been fairly successful, and more details in the slides to come. So we started four small firms. The first firm that I started is called as an Algo Master. It's a smart cockpit for all retail traders who want to pursue algo trading as a profession. So algo trading is a new art of speculation. It is a future of speculation. So we started this firm to act as a centralized point for anybody and everybody who wants to take up algo trading as a career. For more details, log into algomaster.in. And then I started this program called I3T3 Mega Webinar. It is one of the most comprehensive program ever designed and conducted in India. And we strongly say that this is an 100% money back guarantee program where the fees would be refunded if the student is not satisfied with the curriculum design and program. And we have also started an exclusive trader zone in Bangalore for full-time professional traders to come trade, eat, live, drink and breathe stock markets. We have about 10 traders right now, and for more details you can log into traderscafe.in. You would get more details about it too. And finally, Kautilya Capital is my mother firm that predominantly is a parent company for all these small firms. Okay. Coming to disclaimer, we do not have any rights on the concept that we teach in our programs. So which means I have not invented anything. We have just consolidated the best in class methodologies that we have come across by reading various instruments available. We claim rights only on our collaterals, presentations and videos that we share with our trading community. We are not part of any campaign that runs in social media, predominantly on Telegram, to share any of the free courses of any stock market trainers in India and abroad. So we have no part in such things. We strongly believe that knowledge has to be shared, and there is a way for everything, and for everything has a way. We respect every genuine trainer, and all true mentors deserve serious respects. So here is my word of caution to everyone. Trading is a very serious profession. There is no holy grail in trading. The only holy grail that I know is risk management. I do not have any 90% secret formulas. nor I intend to look for one, because I know such things never exist in this planet. We have super smart systems which are sustainable, which are realistic, which are models with respectable win rate and risk reward over the period of time, with very clear position sizing rules, risk and money management, all of them jam-packed into a reasonable story. I am successful 100% annually. I'm successful 80% quarterly, and I'm hardly 50% successful on monthly basis. So weekly, don't ask me. It can be much lower. I hope everyone understands this. When I say 80% successful quarterly, out of 5 quarters, I win 4 quarters. When I say 50% monthly, out of 10 months, I make money in 5 months and I lose money in 5 months. But overall, the money that I make in the winning months is a lot more than the money that I lose in the losing months. Is that sensible, friends? We don't sell dreams, we sell truth. How many of you are interested in full-time trading? For full-time professional traders, I have 4 serious rules. Okay, number one. Number one, you must be 100% debt free. If you have debts, you need to review. Number two, you need to have a minimum of 2 years of family expenses in your pocket. This is considering a middle class man with wife and kid whatsoever. Even if you're an individual, I guess you should have that much of expenses. Third, you need to have a separate and exclusive account for trading, which means this money is entirely different from this item two, which is 2 years of family expenses. And finally, rule four, you should be making profit when you are trading part-time. At least make 25% of your take-home salary. If you have not made 25% of your take-home salary through trading part-time, don't think about quitting your job and trying to do rocket science trading in your life. This Rajni constraints holds not hold good. Don't believe every Twitter trader, don't believe every Telegram trader. Trading is a very, very difficult profession. Trading requires a lot of knowledge. Trading requires commitment. Trading requires learning. Trading requires hard work. Okay, these are the 4 mantras I generally tell people. If anyone look for deviation from these rules, you will be putting your career and future at serious stake. Okay, that's about the background. Now let's get into the core topic of today's discussion, the Quasimodo. So what is a Quasimodo? A Quasimodo is one of the powerful power patterns that exists in the advanced price action story. It is one of the most powerful power pattern. There are many power patterns in price action, but today we are only talking about Quasimodo. I do not want to spend too much time on the other factors. Okay, the Quasimodo in short form is also called as a QM. We call it double cheater because it does double engulf. In the subsequent slides, I'll brief you at a micro level what it means. It cheats both buyers and sellers alike and creates maximum pain to all of them. Who are all of them? All of them are retail traders before the price takes its next course of action. Okay, now let's get into the nuts and bolts of Quasimodo. Everyone knows the story of a trend. Price is going up and suddenly price drops. What happens? It formed a high. it formed an high. And what is that? That is some resistance. Why? Because price stopped there and came down. At one point of time, the price goes up and breaks that resistance in order to form a low at the bottom. Why it formed? What is that low? It is a support. Why support? Because that is where the price stopped, which means some buyers came in and pushed the price up. And when price goes and breaks the previous high, it forms a higher high. And when again it goes and breaks that higher high, it forms a higher low. Over the period of time, the price makes series of higher highs and higher lows, and that is called as an uptrend. After an extensive journey of the price, at one point of time it gets exhausted. The price gets tired. So the buyers will get tired, and that's when the sellers will come into the scene and pushes the price down and eventually breaks the previous higher low, which means price has engulfed that higher low. Okay? And at that point of time, we can declare that there is a change in trend. And it formed a higher high, but it didn't form a higher low, it formed a lower low. The moment it forms a lower low, then your uptrend has been broken. There is a highly possible downtrend time ahead. And then price makes series of lower highs and lower lows. Lower highs and lower lows. So what happened overall? The price traveled in a downtrend. There was a clear uptrend followed by the downtrend, and then at that peak, a Quasimodo is formed. Take the high, high, low, higher high, lower low, which ideally means there should be a high, there should be a low, there has to be a higher high, there has to be a lower low. When this is comes, the gap between the two is called as the Quasimodo. What's so great about it? Why Quasimodo is so special? What actually happened there? Why should the price come down? Let's get into the story to make finer details. Here is the anatomy of a Quasimodo. Okay? Number one, price is going up. It forms a high, and price retraces at one point of time to form a low. And then the first thing it does is to break the high. The first thing it does is to break this high and forms a higher high. Okay? And then price comes down, it breaks that low also to form a lower low. This is higher high. Okay, it is at this point the Quasimodo is formed, and then that when the price goes retraces, we look forward for a trade. Now, you need to mark the high, you need to mark the higher high, and that becomes your Quasimodo level. And when price comes back into that box, we will take a short trade with your entry being here. Your entry is here, short, stop loss is above this higher high, and we expect the price to break. Okay, that is called as a Quasimodo. So for now, understand this fact. It has to form a particular pattern. What is the pattern? You need to form a high, you need to form a low, and the high has to be broken to form a higher high, and the low has to be broken to form a lower low. When this series is formed, a Quasimodo is emerged. High, low, higher high, lower low. So what time does it, time frame does it works? Price action is universal in nature. Price action works in 1 minute, 5 minute, 15 minutes, 30 minutes, hourly, daily, weekly, monthly, quarterly, yearly. You can apply price action in any time frame of your choice. Is that clear, friends? Now, let's go and see how a buying Quasimodo emerge. Price is going down. And then price retraces to form a low. And then price reverses to form a high. And then for a Quasimodo to emerge, it has to break both the high and the low alike. When price goes back, it breaks the high. Where did it break the high? Here is the breakage. It breaks the high and form a higher high. And if it comes down, if it okay, and before it break the higher high, here it has broken the low also to form the lower low. This is the point of breakage. Cheating one, cheating two. Cheating one, cheating two. Where is the cheating? Who got cheated? Why they got cheated? We will talk in the subsequent slides. Okay? And the gap between this low, this region, this whole region, between the low and lower low, this is called as the Quasimodo level. This is the entry point, which is Quasimodo level. And this lowest low is called as the MP level, which is called maximum pain level. Theoretically, you will take a long entry here when price comes, and you will take a stop loss below the MPL line. And then if price comes inside, you take a trade and you look for a beautiful retracement. Okay, this is what a Quasimodo is going to do in case of a demand scenario. Is that clear, friends? Now, just understand two things. Number one, as of now, just understand this much. Number one, for a demand Quasimodo, it has to form a low, a high, a lower low, which breaks this low, and a higher high, which breaks this high. That's it. The moment you see this pattern, a prospective Quasimodo is emerged. Number two, you need to have a high, you need to have a low, a higher high, which breaks this high, and a lower low, which breaks this low. When you get this pattern, a Quasimodo is formed. Okay, that is the anatomy of a Quasimodo. Now, where is the double cheating? Why do we call it as a cheater strategy? So, learning patterns is very easy. As professional traders, we need to understand the psychology of retail traders. There are only two kinds of retail traders. How many of you know that? A retail trader is one, support resistance trader, and the retail trader two is a breakout trader. Correct? It is a breakout trader. Now, what happens? Let's say price is going up and stopped. What is this? It is some resistance. It is a resistance. Now, what happens when price comes back to this point? a support resistance trader look forward for a short. Where will he short? He will short here, he will short here, he will short here. Where is his stop loss? His stop loss is here. Short, stop loss, stop loss, stop loss, stop loss. Is that clear? Now, where will this breakout trader trade? This is the price. Now, breakout trader expects the price to break. Where is his buy? His buy is here. Buy, 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 buy. Where is his stop loss? His stop loss is here. Because if you buy above, you put your stop loss below. Now, where is the buy of the breakout trader? The stop loss of the support resistance trader is the buy of the breakout trader. How many of you understand this? That is the crux of the whole story. Now, I will take you into much more interesting story. Here is a story. Step number one, price is going up. Price reversed. It formed a high. Now, once a high is formed, now this is a resistance line. This is a resistance. When price goes here, the support resistance taker look for a short. He will do shorting here. Short. And then his stop loss is here. When you short, you will put stop loss above. His stop loss above. Okay. Next, imagine what happens by any chance if the same trade, for example, if it goes and breaks, the breakout trader will look for buy trade. Whereas his stop losses are below. Why? This guy is looking for a buy trade. So the stop loss of a support resistance trader is the buy of a breakout trader. So both are enemies. The support resistance trader and breakout trader, both are enemies. Is that clear? Both are enemies. Now let me come back to the story. What is happening? Now price went and broke that high. When price went and broke that high, what happened? Immediately here, the support resistance trader stepped in. They took many shots here with stop losses here. SR trader has taken a short. Stop loss is here. Now what happened to the stop losses? When price broke this high and formed a higher high, the support resistance trader is cheated and he is killed. Now what happens? Now at this point of time, when this price goes up, the breakout trader jumps in. Why? The stop loss of the support resistance trader is the buy of the breakout trader. Breakout buy. And where is the breakout trader stop loss? The breakout trader's buy is here. Buy, 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 buy. Support resistance trader is already killed. His stop loss is here. And he thinks price will go up. But in reality, what happened? Price broke it. When price broke it, his stop loss is eaten away. The breakout trader is destroyed. So what happened here? In the process of forming a higher high, an SR trader is cheated, a breakout trader is cheated. Both have been cheated, and who cheated them? The Don. The institution cheated them and took the price down. And then what happened? When this low was formed, this is where the support resistance trader is still waiting. SR trader is waiting. He will do a buy here. He will put a stop loss here. How many of you play double tops, double bottoms? When price comes down, he looks forward for a reaction. What will a breakout trader do? If price comes down and breaks, he looks forward for an entry. Both of them are waiting. But what actually happened? Actually, price came and broke it. So here, a support resistance trader had taken some long trades. Stop losses here. All stop losses are hit. So an SR trader is cheated. The moment SR trader is cheated, then when price goes down, the breakout trader thinks this is a breakout and he will go short. Where is his short? The stop loss of the SR trader is the entry of the breakout trader. The breakout trader takes a short and he now puts a stop loss above the entry. Correct? This is where the entry of breakout traders. Breakout short. And where are the stop losses? Here. Here are the breakout trader stop losses. So where, what does he think? He thinks the price will go further down. But what happened? Price retraces. And it goes back and eats away the stop losses of the breakout trader. At that point of time, the low has engulfed, the high has engulfed to form a lower low and a higher high. Here is a point of pain. Here is a point of pain. This is cheating one, this is cheating two. Can everyone understand what do you mean by cheating? When this happens, there is a lot of pain that gets generated at the retailer community. The SR trader is cheated. How many times? Who many? An SR trader cheated, a breakout trader cheated. Again here, SR trader cheated, a breakout trader cheated. So what happens? All of them are cheated. An SR seller is cheated, an SR buyer is cheated, a breakout buyer is cheated, a breakout seller is cheated. Everybody is cheated, and that fuels to extensive liquidity. And when price comes to this point, we look forward for a trade and price expected to fall. Okay, and that line on the high is called as the QM line. The Quasimodo line, where we are going to take a trade, and the higher high is called as the MP line, above which we will put a stop loss. When price comes into this zone, this rectangular zone, we take a short trade for a possible reaction. How many of you enjoyed the story so far? How many of you understand the foundation of the cheating story? Can you guys give me a check? This is how institutions cheat both SR and breakout traders. All right. Now, understand why this happens. How many SR traders think my double top failed, my double bottom failed, it hit my stop loss and went away? How many breakout traders say, I got a breakout and it cheated and it fell down. That is the plot of an institution. An institution creates a small war between the SR trader and a breakout trader and try to provoke them to come and trade. It pulls retail traders into the scene, make them fight, make them do the war. And once there are enough retail traders in that particular region, they will do cheating to both of them and takes the price wherever they want. There is an interesting question. A guy with my name is asking, sir, can you explain in candle pattern? Brilliant. I expected this question. I will show it in the next slide. That says supply Quasimodo. When price comes back to that point, it gives a maximum reaction. There's a question, sir, what is the accuracy of this concept? In fact, Quasimodo is a very, very powerful pattern. It can give a very, very high RR. It gives a very high RR, risk reward, and accuracy, even if it's a 30%, 40% accuracy, you can have a very good return. Somebody says it is a head and shoulder pattern. It is not a head and shoulder pattern, and I will explain you why in the subsequent slides. Is Quasimodo head and shoulder? Is Quasimodo head and shoulder? So what is a Quasimodo? We said we need a high, we need a low. We want a higher high, we want a lower low. When such a scene is created, when price comes to this region, the high region, this is called as a Quasimodo level. Here is my entry, here is my stop loss, and when the price comes here, I look forward for a trade. Correct? This is what we have learned. Now, and that is a typical Quasimodo. There's a question, sir, which time frame is this? It works in all time frames. Price action is universal in nature. Price action is the only theory that works in all time frames. 1 minute, 5 minute, 15 minute, 30 minutes, 1 hour, daily, weekly, monthly, quarterly, yearly, whichever time frame you talk. Now, how does a head and does it look like a head and shoulder? Yes, it does look like a head and shoulder. I agree. Why? This looks like a left shoulder. This is looks like a red shoulder, right shoulder, and this is the head. Typically, it looks like this. This is the head and shoulder pattern. Okay. Now, look at this scenario. A high is formed, a low is formed, an higher is formed, and a lower high, higher low is formed, and price retraces from there. This is a typical head and shoulder. Okay, you have a left shoulder, you have a right shoulder, and you have a head. But this is not a Quasimodo. Why? For Quasimodo, you need cheating on both sides. High should be broken, low should be broken. But this guy didn't break the low. This has to become a Quasimodo, you need to make lower low, then go back and retrace. And this would be your lower low. Everyone understand that? So, in theory, every Quasimodo is a head and shoulder pattern. But every head and shoulder pattern is not a Quasimodo. Is that clear, friends? That is the theory. Now here is the candlestick story. So technically the pattern comes like this. The price forms a low, the price forms a high, it forms a lower low, it forms a higher high. and the distance between the low and lower low becomes your demand Quasimodo. When price comes back into that zone, we look forward for a beautiful trade. When price comes in, we take a trade. And somebody asks, what is the target? You can keep any trade, any target. The first target is always 1:3. There are many theories that we have. As far as target is concerned, there is something called as RR enhancement theory also. There are lots of stuffs that one should learn as far as price action is concerned. In fact, QM, this particular topic or presentation that I am doing is only 2% of the entire price action journey. Okay, I can't address all the other topics in this stipulated time. So we'll do try to do justice at least to a end-to-end reasonable concept, which would be useful for the trading community. So how does the supply side work? The price goes and forms a high. It comes down and form a low. It goes and breaks that high. It engulfs the high and does the cheating. What cheating? Cheating both the SR and breakout traders. And it also comes down and breaks the low to cheat the SR and breakout traders. And that's when a supply Quasimodo is formed. And when price comes back to the region between the high and the higher high, which is called as the Quasimodo, we take a trade. What is the full form of SR? SR is support and resistance. And then we take a trade. Somebody is telling, sir, it is nothing but an M pattern. You're wrong. This is your M pattern. This is your Quasimodo pattern. Why? Here there is no engulf. It's high, low, higher high, same high, no higher high, and lower low. Only one engulf is there. Here there is no engulf. So M is not a Quasimodo. This is a Quasimodo. Got it? Ashok, concentrate at this story. I will send the YouTube in. I will send the presentation in YouTube. Don't worry. You get the video access in my YouTube channel. Focus on your learning. Now look at this. Somebody asked, sir, can you show the same story in candlesticks? Price is coming down. Price made a low. Correct? It made a low. Now price again reversed to form a high. After reversing, it made a lower low. It broke the low and made a lower low. And finally, the price reversed from that lower low, went up and broke the previous high to form a higher high. Okay, now at that time a Quasimodo demand zone is formed between the low and the lower low, and when price, and that we call it as a QML. The region of the low is called as the QML and the lower low is called as an MPL, and that is our entry and stop loss. We enter when price comes here and we have a stop loss below this level. Here is my stop loss. What is the full form of MPL? Is called maximum pain level. Why? It created maximum pain to both the retail traders. Who are the retail traders? The S&R traders and the breakout traders. Who created the pain? The institution created the pain. And finally, when price comes back to that region, it will come into that zone someday. We will take a trade, and finally we expect the price to retrace and give you a very good risk reward. Is this concept clear? So fundamentally, it is only doing two engulf. QML is Quasimodo level. There is a low, there is a high. There is a lower low, there is a higher high. The high is broken here. The low is broken here. So there is double cheating. It was created maximum pain for everyone. When price comes back into this box, it went up, came down, it reacted. Finally, it came inside my box and gave me the trade. There is a question, does it work for intraday? My friend, QM works across all time frames, even on a 1 minute time frame, if you are capable of finding it. There are so many other factors that needs to be considered. And this session is just a foundation session for Quasimodo. Okay. This is a food for thought. You guys can go back home, research more on this topic, try to find more material in internet to grasp more. Is that clear, Mahender? Umesh, QML stands for Quasimodo level. Now, let us see how it looks in case of a short. Price is going up. It forms a high. Price comes down and forms a low. And price again goes back, breaks the high, forms a higher high, thereby cheating both the SR traders and breakout traders. Now, when price retraces down, breakout traders are also destroyed. And when it comes again on the lower side, there are SR and breakout traders. When price comes down, one shot, the SR traders are killed. Now, only breakout traders have taken a shot. They are waiting with a stop loss. And when price retrace, the breakout traders are also destroyed. And therefore, we take a trade at the QM level and have a stop loss at the MTL level. When price goes inside the zone, I take a shot with the stop loss on the top and I expect a super duper reaction. Okay, what is the percentage of failure of Quasimodo? Quasimodo can maybe even 30% win rate or 40, doesn't matter, because the RR is very superior in Quasimodo. The risk reward in Quasimodo is very high. Minimum 1:5 RR we can look for. Okay, so what are the rules for Quasimodo? Rule number one, high is pumped. Rule number two, low is pumped. Rule number three, high is engulfed and higher high is formed. Rule number four, low is also broken and lower low is formed. And finally, a Quasimodo is formed and trade on retracement. A simple five-step rules. There are some additional authentic rules like breaking an authentic zone and so on. I've kept it aside because this session is not, time is not enough, because I generally teach Quasimodo for one full day. Just a single Quasimodo pattern to teach end to end, I need one full day. Okay, so where will it appear generally? Where will it appear generally? The best QMs appear at an all-time high. During this call, everyone go and check. There is a Quasimodo formed in Ashok Leland at an all-time high. Second, they occur after a significant rally. Why? After a significant rally only, there is a prospective reversal for the institution to cheat and feed on liquidity. Always look for fresh zones. The most important point, make sure the distance between the QML and MPL is not too high. Why is that? Because when the zone is small, your risk is small. When your risk is small, when reward is big. Never ignore level over levels. To learn more about level over levels, try to Google in internet. You might get it. What is a level over level? Somebody asked me, can you show examples? Here is a beautiful example of a Quasimodo in ACC. and high is formed, a low is formed, a higher high is formed, a lower low is formed. Pattern valid. Basically, we look for nothing tick zone to be broken. That also broke actually. Those are very powerful Quasimodos actually, which we have not discussed in this session. However, look at, this is the QML level, this is the MPL level. QML, this is the MPL. So, and after it fell, price came, it just tested and went down again, and finally it came, kissed the zone and gave a massive reaction. We have not used a single indicator. Price action does not believe in indicator. In price action charts, all you see is just candlesticks. We don't even use volume as an indicator. We say volume is a cheater. Institution doesn't cheat with volume as an indicator to bring more retail traders into participation. That's an amateur way of trading. There's a brilliant question. Somebody is asking, any screener to detect Quasimodo? Yes, I have created one screener using AMI broker AFL. We have built a screener for Quasimodos, which can scan Quasimodos across all time frames. Okay, I use AFL and I have built a screener for it. Okay, Prashant. Now, example two. Again, focus, and high is formed, a low is formed. Okay. And ideally, this marking is not consistent. I would say this is an high, this is a low, this is an higher high, this is a lower low. So here itself, the pattern is formed. Zone is this. Zone is this, and the zone is tested here. This is the reaction. Since the reaction is far superior, I can look for another zone here. How many of you understood this theory? This is an high. After high, it formed a low. Then it formed a higher high here. And it broke this lower low also. So this is my zone. And when price came here, it gave me a reaction. You can take this as lower low, or this as lower low, or this as lower low. Everything is same. Okay. Remember, understand the principle. Understand why Quasimodo work. It has been cheated twice at two different powerful locations. Okay. Now, you can take this as high, low, higher high and lower low also. High, low, higher high, lower low. Okay, now if price goes back here, you can even look forward for a trade. The beauty of price action is retracement. You are not in a hurry. You can mark your level and get out of the screen. Remember, the world's best traders are not those who spend too much time on the terminal. They are the ones who spend too much time on research. Okay. So target can be lower than lower low. Correct, Praveen. So what is the minimum difference between the QM and MPL? Somebody is asking, if this is the gap between QM and MPL, how much it should be? For in my case, I do not take more than 2%. If it is more than 2%, I have some risk enhancement theory. I will go deeper and try to reduce this zone into smaller piece. Okay, now look at this beauty, Ashok Leland. High, low, higher high, lower low. This low is broken, this high is also broken. Two engulf. So I am waiting for my sell here. Stop loss and short. So I'll wait for 165 Ashok Leland to come. It will come someday. I will take this trade. And remember, if it comes with a compression, that can be the best thing that can happen. And I will take the target to be the root of compression. Compression is another interesting concept in price action. I will conduct a free session on compression sometime. So last one, Balakrishna Industries. High, low, high broken, higher high formed, low broken, lower low formed. So when price comes back, I will wait for an entry. Okay, so watch these two levels. In the future, if price comes there, let us know. We will debate. If it works, we will also discuss if it fails and understand why it failed. Okay, so anyway, we are not looking for any holy grail formulas here. We are pure quant traders, we are mathematical traders, we are systematic traders, we are rule-based traders. So what did we learn so far? It is the most powerful price actor, price pattern in advanced price action story. In English, it is also called as an over and under pattern. Okay, friends, those who don't know, it is called as over and under pattern. You can Google about it, you'll get a lot more information. It is called a double-ended cheater strategy. I hope everyone understands why we call it as double cheater. And a QM is a lot more powerful when an authentic zone is engulfed. So I need to schedule a detailed separate session at a later point of time. Okay. Now, there's a question. Ashok, is this pattern in Thomas Bulkowski's book? No, I don't think so. Ashok, is it effective on indices as well? Yes. It is effective on indices as well. Sir, can you show an example of QM at bottom? I need to find it out. We'll figure it out, Ketan. Okay. An authentic zone is a zone which is an incarnation by itself. You know, it takes another detailed session on authentic zone. I'll try to schedule one session. Okay, so every month I'll schedule such free sessions. Interested people can jump in. Okay, those of you who wish to join all the future sessions, so join my YouTube channel, type my full name. Okay, and you get my channel directly. There is a question, Ashok, will you provide the screener? Sorry, it is my personal IP. Ashok, will it work in commodity? Yes. Price action is universal in nature. It supports all kinds of asset classes. It supports commodities, forex, equity, index, stocks, cash, futures, everywhere. Okay. Go ahead, those of you who want to really track, there are so many beautiful patterns described in my YouTube channel. Every month I'll come back with an interesting story. I will publish and I will share the knowledge. All right, so now how many of you know that QM is one of the seven patterns in the price action story? And price action consists of 50 simple to advanced and complex topics stitched end to end. QM is just 2% of the entire price action story. Okay, yes, yes, I have already designed the scanner for Quasimodo. I have this scanner with me. I have this scanner readily available with me. Okay, now the reason is this. There are 50 topics in price action, starting from the very basic of candlesticks to the most advanced concepts of institutional manipulation and cheating of the retail traders. There are almost 50 topics in the entire price action story. And we teach these concepts in one of our training programs, which we do quarterly. We finished one training program last month. We have a training program coming up sometime in September, first week. And this is what our students told in the reviews. Okay, we had people from different parts of the globe. We had students from different walks of life. We had lawyers, we had doctors, we had software professionals, financial honchos, and we had lawyers. There are many people from many professions were a part of this program. Okay, and we have a very, very high success rate as far as teaching these concepts are concerned. And the whole reason why they loved this program is because of this. My program is coming up, which is the third edition of the program, because this is one of the very few programs in the country which offers 100% money back for unsatisfied people. If somebody joins the program, if they are upset, unhappy with the program, they will get full refund unconditionally. And it is one of the few programs which teaches all the topics. Precision price action, I told you, you learned QM, which is 2%. There are 50 more topics here. There are 10 unique topics in WD GANN. There's a detailed investing topic. There is an end-to-end options learning, end-to-end automation of some of the concepts that we learn in price action, WD GANN, and investing. And also, I am going to introduce Elliott Wave Theory as a confirmation story in the subsequent editions. Ashok, do we need to consider volume? No, I consider volume as a cheater. Price is the only thing we look at. Price action traders see only price. Ketan, we can put a clear mathematical entry exit for Quasimodo. Oh, somebody, Adosh Thomas finds Thomas QM bullishness in Nifty reality. Very nice, Adosh. Appreciate it. Okay. Now, there's one more interesting stuff. This program is not just an ordinary program. It is a knowledge of about 200 world investment classics combined into a 12 days of packaged program. What you see here is my personal library at home. Most of this entire two rows of books, I bought it from the US. They are the authentic American edition of all the American classics of stock markets. And these are all the things I bought it in Amazon here. You can zoom it and see, you will find every classic that you can imagine in the books. I have almost 250 books in my personal library. And you have seen only three rows. There are totally six rows. Okay. And most interestingly, this is the only quarterly webinar which we do. In fact, we are not a training institute. We are serious traders. We are serious R&D specialists. We do a lot of big data analytics on markets. And this is the most interesting and realistic thing. This is one of the very few programs which offers 100% money back guarantee to protect the interest of retailers. Your investment is assured. The reason, it gives unconditional return, zero questions. We had two refunds in first edition. We had three refunds in second edition. Out of 200 students, hardly 5% five people took away the money, which is fine. Even they, I'm sure they are also happy. They got something for free and they walked out with their full money. So it's a win-win. Zero victims, zero casualty. 4.75 rating out of 5 on the training and 4.64 rating overall for the program. And I have also brought a lot of new topics into the program. I have introduced a lot of advanced Quasimodo strategies. As I told, I take almost one day for Quasimodo itself. You guys just attended one hour. There's something called fake out strategies, deep dive time pattern studies, options trading, Elliott wave, and OI analysis. All these things are a part and parcel of this single program. There is a question, Ashok, if I join you as a student, do you give me the QM screener? Yes. Student will get the QM screeners. In fact, I promise to give QM screener to my old students also. I have not given it to them because the production is happening. Today, nowadays, people steal everything. It's very unfortunate. All hard works are stolen. So at least my DLL has to be super powerful. So the program can be used by anyone, but you cannot give it to anybody. Okay, now that's the next part. This is a training which respects retail sentiments. A serious program with loads of examples and real-time scenarios. If you have enjoyed this 1 hour program, then definitely the 75 hours you spend with me in September would be very far powerful and superior. And I believe in alumni. Anyone who joins my training are alumni for life. They get two benefits: lifetime access, zero fees, no payment thereafter. Second, all enhancement free. Nobody will ever pay, only one time fee for lifetime earnings, lifetime alumni. It's like a college you walk in whenever you want, however you want, no questions, no extra payments. Because I don't believe in taking 5,000, 10,000 from people again and again. Rather, I want money from your friend, your colleague, your neighbor, your tenant. Okay, that is the way we think. Integrity is long-term greed. This is that greed. You can attend all future events for free and access to all the recordings for lifetime in our very protected, powerful private server. So we have our protection in place to catch any malpractice. This server is very superior. We have paid a lot of money to set this up. All recordings would be available for you to access whenever you want. We have our protections in place. Now, what do you mean by money back guarantee? The process is very, very simple. Your investment is 100% assured. You can join the program today. Attend the first module or the second module of the program. At one point of time, if you find this session is not uninteresting, feel free to ask money back. Zero questions, zero issues, zero discussions. You will get full money unconditionally. After all, it's a webinar and we don't have any hotel cost as such. So we don't cry or crib to refund your money. And we don't care somebody takes money, because if they take money, they can go and trumpet, right? They can say, I attended the program, I got refund, I'm happy. So this is a program where there is no casualty, no victims, unlike most of the programs people attend across the country and face difficulties. That's the power of content, delivery, service, honesty, integrity, and transparency, which we strongly believe in. And I have the very powerful Super Studio. Friends, this Super Studio contains all the scanners and levels, automatic GAN levels. One click, you get every GAN level. Just one click in a mouse. We also provide scanners for Quasimodo and other patterns. All this comes to our students. It will be shared to them, but definitely you can't take it out. You can't steal it. You can't gift it to your friend. Only you can use it, because it is a highly protected DLL stuff. Now, so many inquiries. Here is the program schedule. There are 8 modules which we go in deeper detail, starting 31st August, ends on 30th September. With 3 months of review and lifetime access to all future webinars and enhancement, which ideally means if you join this program in September, people who joined this program last year in November, they will also come and attend. That is the process altogether. Okay, that is a process. So anyone will attend anything. And this program fee, the program, if you split the entire program into multiple pieces, it costs $10,000, $20,000, $50,000 for various modules. But I have packaged everything and I have defined a price which is affordable for everyone. And the whole webinar price is not 90, it's not even 50. The early bird offer is 35,000. Okay, and it's valid for first 25 students only, and I have already got 10 students in my board. So I have only 15 seats left for the first 25, and there is a what much more powerful offer I have. I will give complete 35K credit for full payment. Anyone who pays full payment, if he is a part of the first 25 students, he will get complete 35,000 return in the form of brokerage credit, which I have signed up with my broker. Okay, what does ideally mean? It ideally means if you enroll in the program and the first 25 people will get the complete 35,000 back as brokerage credit, which means the effective price of the course is zero. Ashok, what do you teach in GAN theory? In GAN theory, we will teach everything, including GAN square of 9, dynamic and static square of 9, GAN time theory, GAN high-low theory, GAN yearly high-low theory, by the way, GAN power of square of 360, square of 24, and lot more topics, and all of them automated. The complete GAN story is automated. Okay, so interesting folks, go ahead, go to this website, okay, which is called www.i3t3.in. Just go to this website, scroll down, all the information available in website, click on buy now. Okay, you will get the direct payment link. You can even pay it through credit cards or whatever you want. Go ahead and make payment. And those of you who cannot afford to pay right away, I have a solution for you. You can block your seat by paying an advance of 10,000, which the link is shared here. Okay, the link is shared there. You can book, but only thing is, friends, I will not give 100% brokerage credit, but I'll give only 15,000 brokerage credit for people who do advance booking. But if you make full payment, I'll give you complete 35K return. Okay, the broker's name is tradegenie.com. They are one of the very emerging discount brokers in the country, much superior to Zerodha, coming with new platforms and systems. Okay, you can go check them also. By all means, I have offered one of the best training programs in the country. Why? The program already comes with 100% money back guarantee, number one. Number two, there is 100% brokerage credit for early payments. So by all means, this is the best program anybody can imagine. There's nothing to lose. If somebody is not happy after the second session, demand a refund. We will give incomplete refund unconditionally. And it is not a sales pitch. We have already refunded 5 people. If you want, we can even give contact number of those people. You can talk. Ashok, what is the rate in terms of dollars? For all NRIs who is joining here in this call, you need to send $500 plus 5% premium for PayPal charges. Praveen, you can get the bill. Go ahead, make the payment. I got one payment already here. So whoever made this payment, please buzz me. Okay, so if you can join, pay 35,000, take full brokerage credit, or you can even book the seat by paying 10K, and you can block your seat and you can be a part of the 35,000 fee. I filled 10 seats in the last 10 days. Morning I had a session there. I filled about 4 to 5 seats already. So totally almost 10 seats are booked. Okay, so if you want the payment link, I will give you the direct payment link of the product. Here is the payment link. I've sent it to every one of you. Go ahead, have a look. Praveen, I have sent the link. Go ahead. You can make the payment there. Prashant, I hope I clarified all the things I teach in GAN theory. In fact, in GAN theory, you have nothing else to do. You just have a click. That's all. Most of the things I have automated. So Debesh, I hope I have clarified the date and timings. Okay, Ketan. For more details, you just log into the website i33.in. Every one of you go to this website. You can just download everything here, friends. You can download the brochure, review document. We have built a beautiful document here. Here is the place. There is a download. Just download there. Okay, you get 3 files. One is the brochure, one is the module list. You'll be excited to see we teach these many topics, friends. Here is the topic list. Okay, there are so many details thing that those are the things we teach in GAN. Those are the high level topics we teach in GAN. Those are the high level topics we teach in price action, which takes about 5 days. Okay, and those are the topics for options. Just go and download the module list. You will get end to end everything, everything. Okay, we have taken a lot of pain in designing the entire brochure and things like that. Okay. Praveen, the convenience charges are, yes, 900. It takes about 900 rupees. If you want to save that, you can go and make the payment in our bank account also. You can save that 800 rupees if you wish to. Here is our bank account. Payments can also be done through my following bank accounts. Convenience charges. Okay, if you make payment through bank account, there are no convenient charges. Cool, Praveen, welcome to the family. There's a question, Ashok, how many days is GAN theory? GAN takes 2 days. I take 2 days because you don't have much to do there, because most of the things are automated. All that I have to do, the way I explained what a Quasimodo is, the way we explained how the idea of cheating, the idea of cheating the SR traders and breakout traders by the institution, the same way we teach all the underlying principles of GAN, and finally we'll hand over everything in the super studio. You know, GAN is the most important thing. You should see how beautiful is our GAN super studio. Here is our super studio. Go to Param. Here are all the stuffs. Everything automated. Prashant, can you see those levels? So just you need to click whichever aspect that you want. It will plot the levels automatically. That is the beauty of it. Thanks, Adosh. If you're interested, you can take this program. And definitely, anyway, there is a refund. So imagine, friends, you need to have a lot of guts to offer a 100% unconditional refund. Because we are confident on the product capacity, that's why we have offered it. Okay. Any more questions? How many of you are seriously interested in this program? And how many appreciate this whole concept and designing of the program with the money back guarantee, the super studio, and so many modules, the brokerage credit? Okay, yeah, you can definitely go ahead and make the payment in the advance link which I have shared. Okay, you can pay advance 10k. I will count you as a part of the 25 member family at 35,000, and definitely you can pay the balance before September 1st. Cool, Praveen, go ahead. So Daleep single, are there any discount for ladies? In fact, the whole program has been brutally discounted because I'm telling you honestly, this is not a program, one-time program. You have been, you can be a part of multiple webinars that are coming up. It has, a lot of hard work has been put in. I will give discount only for senior citizens. Okay. So I'm sure you get a lot of benefits out of it. And if you are not happy, go ahead, take a refund. You know, that is the best thing you can do. And my sales pitch in this program is very simple. When there is a refund, why should I do a excess sales pitch? Did I ever spoke about a 60%, 80% strategy? No. It doesn't work that way. Markets don't work that way. Markets are not panipuri stalls. Mahesh, I guess I have already shared the link for the 10,000 thing link. Here it is. Okay. Sir, what is the fee for senior citizens? Anybody who is 60 plus joining the training program, they will get an additional 5,000 discount. Their fee would be 30,000. Ashok, I have not seen an offering like this before. Very good. Thanks, Adosh. Thomas, thanks for your stuff. Ashok, should I buy AMI broker for GAN? No. It will be taken care. Okay. Thanks, Ketan. Thanks, Paddy, for your positive words. Any plans to introduce market profile on order flow? Sorry, I am not going to introduce that for obvious reason because my partner, Market Calls Rajendran, teaches the topic. We have a commitment that we don't teach and cannibalize each other. So I have no plans to introduce market profile and order flow. If you want to join that program, go to marketcalls.in and you can have a look at it. Ashok, should we buy tick by tick data for subscription? Not required. I'll give all the data. I have all the data. I provide everything. I provide everything. Okay. We will spoon feed you with every step that we have. Appreciate Ravichandra. Ashok, is there any trading tips you give for on your study? Never. I don't believe in trading tips at all. First of all, tipping is crime. I never recommend tips to anybody. Ashok, is this program held online? Yes, 100% online webinar. You have to attend from your home. I will give you break. You can have coffee in your home. I'll also give lunch break. You can have lunch at home. Okay, Jay. Ketanji, you can call me after this session. We can have a discussion. So anybody who wants to reach out to me, you can always call me anytime. For all details, I guess I have shared you the i33.in site link. Okay. Any more general queries, talk to Savita ma'am. She is my head of operations and training. Okay. And if there are any questions, I am more than happy to take. And here is my contact details. You can buzz me on Telegram, Twitter, and even email me. I'm more than happy to take your queries and questions. And the entire webinar would be loaded in YouTube. Ajay, here is my number. You can take, give a missed call, or just buzz me in WhatsApp. We will take a discussion forward. There's a question from Nikhil. Ashok, is GAN important? I believe only price action. Nikhil, price action is my car. GAN is my accessory. When you buy a car, you attach a lot of beautiful accessories, right? To make your car more powerful. That's what I do. Thanks, Suraj Mehta. Folks, whoever has made payment, just buzz me in WhatsApp, okay? Any more questions, friends? Daleep, did I answer your question? Oh, there's an interesting question. Someone says, Ashok, tips is for our satisfaction. If at all it is working, then we'll think about joining. Not required. My money back guarantee is strong enough to pitch in the program. I don't have to give tips to prove it. Okay. And we are strictly against tips. I have never taken tips in my life, nor I have given any tips in my life. So I am dead against it. That is our underlying principle. Thanks, Dalip. Ashok, is the training restricted to Indians only? Not at all. This training holds good for all people. In fact, I had students from US, Europe, Canada, Singapore, Middle East. And in the last program, I had a student from, US, who has been a professor in one of the largest universities. We have students from all walks of life. Wow, there's a brilliant question. Ashok, is I3T3 a recorded webinar or a live webinar? I3TT is a live webinar and it will be recorded, which means you can attend live and also watch the recordings later. Praveen, I cannot see my bank account at this point of time. I will check it up and buzz you. Please send me the screenshot on my mobile. Okay, I will review that. Mahesh, I got your payment. Welcome to the family, Mahesh. I got your payment, but Praveen, I need time to check it. Thanks, Atan Dalip. Appreciate your kind words. Thanks, Umesh. So Ketan, after all lot of hard work, that is a price I have defined. So I cannot go below 35,000 for various reasons, because the amount of effort I put to help people is lot more. It is not a one day or a 2 days program. It is a program for life. You know what? It's a program for life. I have people from last year, November, who joined my recent June program. They were all happy. It was a strong refresh for them. I introduced a lot of new topics. In fact, next program I'm introducing options, and the future editions I'm introducing Elliott Wave. Every edition I come back with new topics. Okay, that is why I call it as an alumni program. So the 35,000 is not just for the course. It includes the super studio, the data, the software, lifetime access, all future recordings. So kindly recognize that particular contribution. And above all, you are not happy, take your money and go away. No problem. We respect it, because this is our principle. If my training doesn't add value to your knowledge, your money will never add value to my business. Okay, Praveen, please don't email me, buzz me on WhatsApp, and just share me the screenshot. Rest of the things my team will take care. Thanks, Ketan. Appreciate it. Okay, any more questions, friends, on the program? Anybody having doubts on the delivery model? Anybody having doubts on the way it is being offered? I don't think any training program in India offers this much wider subject, with so much of exposure, with so much of surety, and with so much of brokerage credit and so on. How much capital required for trading after joining your webinar? Very good question. Dalip, I suggest you start at with a lower amount. Okay. So it's not about how much money you would require. It's all about how much you learn. So we believe, if you remember Three Idiots movie, there is a saying. It says, don't go behind success, go behind excellence. So success will follow. He says, Jakkas Marke, aapka peeche aayega. Similarly, you should not look for money. You should look for focusing on taking good trades. Just good trades. The purpose is not just to take good, genuine, realistic trades as per the rules we have defined. That's all. If you send it, everything would be fine. In fact, I have proved my people with just 30% win rate, you can make phenomenal money. How many of you believe me? In my training, I say, forget sales pitch. Even after the class, I say 30% only. If you just pass with 30% win rate and 70 losers, still you can make a lot of money. I have proved it mathematically to everyone. Thank you, Praveen. Yes, Ashok, you are saying after a year, if I need a refresher, I can attend your subsequent webinar without paying anything. Absolutely. That is the meaning of alumni. How many of you understood this concept? That is the meaning of alumni. Here it is. That is the actual meaning of alumni. Attend all future events for free. You got it, Shiva? Great, Dalip. Thank you. Suraj Mehta, yes. We conduct weekly discussion. And remember, price action traders are retracement traders. Even if market is running, our levels are already defined. Remember that. My entry, exit, stop loss is defined well before it happens. I am not a breakout trader and an SR trader, right? I am a retracement trader. I know where I have to put my trade. Do you get that, Suraj? Thank you so much, Adosh, for your good words. Ashok, I am an index trader. I don't trading stock. Is it valid? I told it's valid for everything. It's valid for everything because everything has a price. And hence, it's valid for everything. So I am sorry, my friend, I am not seeing the WhatsApp because I am busy on the system right now. I will see WhatsApp later. Okay, if you have sent the screenshot, I'm happy. No worries. I just confirmed Mahesh and Praveen the payment. The rest of the guys I need to confirm. There's an interesting question from Ketan, sir. How can the mind of a large fund manager get into mathematical cums and other training of yours? Just wondering. In fact, please understand, the institution don't follow patterns like QM. They create it. How many of you understand that? How many of you understand that institution don't follow charts? They create the charts. Is it clear, friends? Ashok, how did you design this program? In fact, I have attended at least 30 to 40 training programs in the last 7 years. I have been on a serious learning spree. After learning from various sources and after getting disturbed from various trainers, I wanted to design a program which is having a pan-India appeal, which would impress the trading fraternity. And I had one mission in my statement, that there should be zero victim in my program. So that is why we started with this 100% money back, and we introduced the concepts of lifetime attendance, lifetime programs, and so on. So everything has a background, right? So any issues, feel free to buzz. Okay, we'll be more than happy to help. Ketan, we will discuss that in the class. Okay, these kind of series of webinars I keep doing, friends. The mission is two things. One is promotion of my programs, at the same time sharing knowledge, both of them. Okay, so it will serve two purposes. All the future programs, I will always upload the videos in YouTube. So you can follow my YouTube channel. This is my YouTube channel. I have posted a lot more videos, beautiful videos there. Go and have a look. There are at least 3-4 power patterns uploaded. Okay, go to my channel, and my channel has all the relevant information there. Okay, there are many videos on various topics. Go through all of them. So going forward, I look forward to load at least 2 to 3 videos every month, which at least one video a week. Nikhil, any questions? Dalip, any questions? Deepak, Adosh, Dinesh. Mohan, Sangram, Samir, Suraj, Umesh. So did you guys really like the QM story? The only point with QM is QM is a very vast topic. There are a lot of things that happens in QM. There is a QM, there is an advanced QM, there is a mother and baby QM. Okay, the Quasimodo takes multiple flavors and multiple scenarios. What happens when a Quasimodo fails? There is another bigger story. You form a high, you form a low, you form a higher high and a lower low. What if it becomes higher, higher high? Okay, so there's a lot of interesting concepts that come in. These are all pure institutional manipulations. These are all concepts where institutions cheat retailers. Thanks, Sangram. Praveen, no hurry. You take your time. There's no hurry. Absolutely no hurry. Okay. So, friends, whoever has sent only the advance money, I will give you the committed brokerage credit of 15,000. But if you want full 35, you need to make that 35K ASAP. Okay. I hope I have made that part very clear. So, if you want the free training stuff, the entire amount should be paid. That is the meaning of it. Okay. Ketan, I will share that with you. Buzz me in WhatsApp. I will share that answer with you. Thanks, Mahesh. Thanks, Umesh. And this is universal concepts. It applies to all time frames. Any more questions, friends? And I have automated Quasimodo. I have automated. In fact, I have not even given that to my previous two best students. I promised them. In fact, my only fear is the theft. To escape theft, we are really building a very protected DLL, because of which it got delayed. And I have to seriously apologize to all my previous alumni members. They have been waiting with a lot of patience. Ashok, can you share your success story? Okay, in simple words, I spent 15 years in the IT industry. Okay, I started with very low capital. In fact, I hardly lost a couple of lakhs, and that's very less for me because my salary levels were very high. However, before I even scaled, I spent almost 3 to 4 years just reading. After reading 100 books only, I thought about scaling. Okay, I have been running successful algo for the last 10 quarters. In fact, out of 10 quarters, I lost 2 quarters, and 2 quarters were dry, that's it. So out of 10, only 2 quarters I lost money, and my loss was very, very nominal. It's hardly some 10-12%. I have never touched a drawdown ever in my life of 35%. I don't think I would ever reach there because my position sizing is very, very powerful. Many people ask me, Ashok, are you a good trader? I say, I don't know if I am a good trader, but I know I am an excellent risk manager. Okay, and I have recovered most of my investments in last 3 years through algo trading. We have at least made 250-300% so far, but the capital were very low. Today I am running a algo on about 5 accounts of 10 lakhs each, so 50 lakhs is on algos, and about 1 crore of a fund is on positional trading. Okay, that's my personal account. Okay, so technically the funds under management is around 1.5 crore on my personal control. Yeah, so 50 lakhs in algos, 1 crore in positional, and a significant amount in equity investments. If you ask me personally, I split my overall investment into 50% equity, okay, 25-30% positional trading, 10-15% intraday, only 5% on cash and expiry day trading. And I do extensive expiry day trading. I am currently building a beautiful strategy or a hedge strategy for options. It's like a hero or zero kind of a strategy. I'm fully automating it. I'm hoping to go live next month. Before I start the September batch of the I3T3 Edition 3 webinar, I hope to go live with the strategy and showcase that to my students. Thank you, Vinayak. Muhammad, happy with my answer? Suraj, you got my answer? Anybody who wish to know more, drop into my office in Bangalore. We have an office in Jainagar. Come to my Traders Cafe. You can spend one day with my fellow traders. You can come and see our algo systems that are running. And don't ask me to show positional trading, because positional trading is all about retracement. We punch a order and terminal and we move away. There's nothing to show. Got it. All that we show is the chart where we took entry, where we are waiting for entry. In fact, we have moved to the level of thinking of automating positional trading also. So lots of things to do. A great progress in the last 10 quarters. I have finished 10 quarters now. In another 2 quarters, I'll be finishing 3 years in office. I would finish 5 years in office by 2022. My dream is to become a $1 million fund manager by 2022. That would be about 7-8 crores. I don't think it might be possible. Before, I used to be overconfident. I thought it's possible. Now, current condition, I think it's not easy. Okay. But I'm sure it's not too far also. Maybe a couple of years more. Because we are in stock markets where numbers don't matter. It's just a matter of time, process, skill. Ashok, do you show ledgers to your students? No. I only show ledgers to my investors. Why would I show ledgers to my student when I have given 100% money back guarantee? No point. There was a time I showed. The first batch guys saw it. The first edition people saw the first 6 months of ledger. By that time, we had made almost 70% on the capital. Ashok, do you advise intraday or positional? I advise everything. Kohli is a brilliant cricketer, not because he plays T20 well, because he plays test, one day, T20, all formats of game. Similarly, you need to do all formats of investing, positional trading, intraday trading, algo trading, expiry day trading. I do all 5. Clear, Mohammed? Capital required for positional, you know, that's your choice. But my position sizing demands a higher capital. I don't believe in what broker asked me to put. 50,000 for intraday, 1 lakh for positional, sorry. That I don't fall in such category of traders. My accounts are always deeply funded. My theory is a broker should never call me a single day for margin call. If the broker calls me for margin call, I am not a free trader. I am an unfit trader. Any other question, friends? Suraj, Raju, Tiru, Chand, Umesh, Vasu, Vikram, Vinay. My risk management goes by the principles of Alexander Elder. He said 2% betting per trade. When I am doing well, I go with 2% betting per trade. When I am not doing well, when I am failing, I even go to 1% betting per trade. Some worse situation, I've even gone to 0.5% betting per trade until I get my edge back. That is called as dynamic position sizing, which I follow. Position sizing, I teach almost half day. The last day of the I3T3 webinar is to teach everyone that whatever we learned over the period of 12 days is nonsense. If we don't follow whatever we are teaching right now. Trading is all about position sizing and risk management only, edges later. That's we deeply teach, and we teach all the critical principles of Wanthar, Brett Steenbarger, Mike Douglas, the equity millipede theory and a lot more. Please go and look at this, bro, the module list. Go and look at this module list. You would love it. See, here you go. I teach all of that. Got it, Mohammed? No problem, Praveen. Take it light. No hurry. Yes. In fact, Adosh, I met the CEO of William O'Neill Corporation in 2017, because in 2017 I used to teach cancelling model to my students. Okay, the William O'Neill Corporation started their office in Bangalore, and most of their employees themselves didn't know how many books William O'Neill had written. Adosh, I got an opportunity to meet the CEO. They had a launch of their product. There is something called some product they launched, Market Watch. Not Market Watch. The whole CanSlim they had automated in an app. Yeah, Market Smith. Thank you. Market Smith. Some Gogai was the VP of the company. He invited me. Okay, I had dinner with their CEO. I have the pic also. Buzz me in WhatsApp. I'll share it with you. Vasu Pamula, what time webinar starts? All webinar starts on Saturdays and Sundays only. No weekdays. Saturday, Sunday, morning till evening. 3 sessions each day. Okay? and the same days the complete videos would be published in our special website. Okay, it's called Nishvid website, one of the most powerful websites which can protect the videos from any fraud. So we have bought that secure server and we have every protection in place there. And I am happy to give lifetime access to all my friends. Okay, I don't mind, because knowledge is for sharing. And somebody asked me, how do you allow repeat and all? Many people will take money. See, after you pay 35,000 friends, how much I can take from you again? Maybe 5,000, 10,000. I don't care. Rather, I take 35,000 from your brother, cousin, sibling, colleague, friends, fellow traders, relatives. So as I told, integrity is long time greed. So you need to build that integrity. It will feed long term and it's highly rewarding in long term. Today we have reached, we have 200 ambassadors for ITT3. They really love the program. They are a part of the family. Okay, I don't think there are very few people upset with the whole things, the way things are going. And even if it is, we'll try our best to address them. So over the period of time, I will have 500 ambassadors. So who would really promote it? Is there a bigger promotion than word of mouth? Clear? Any other questions, friends? Anybody interested in joining the program, but something stopping you, which I can address? Yes, Dinesh, tell me, how can I help you? Yes, Ajay Verma. Dinesh, no worries. You call my support team. They will try to help you out. Okay. Umesh, as I told you, I'm sorry. I am not in the business of giving tips. That is the first thing we teach in our training program. Okay. I am nowhere going to give a tip. That is my principle. The only commitment I have is you will have full refund if you are not happy. Simple. There cannot be a better offer. Sorry, I cannot help it, my friend. Okay, please don't mind. So if you want, you can take it up. I don't think any trainer will have guts to give unconditional and 100% money back. So beyond that, go to YouTube channel, see all our programs. Try to digest the way we present it. Praveen, no. Ashok, are we expected to watch our videos? No, you don't have to watch anything. I will start from ABCD. Ajay Verma, you can do that, my friend. No problem. Okay. So buzz me on WhatsApp. We'll take the conversation forward. Okay. Umesh, for more conversation, you can buzz me on WhatsApp, Umesh. Okay, but market, I am sorry. I am not going to give any tip. I don't have to prove myself. I have proved enough. Thanks so much, Adosh. I'm coming to Mumbai this month. I'm coming to meet Symphony FinTech, my Algo infrastructure developer. There are some conversations scheduled. I'm also coming there to meet a couple of startups to, you know, expand some of the pending activities. Okay, if I come there, I'll buzz you. Just share me your contacts in WhatsApp. We will take the discussion forward. Any other questions? Vinayak, Vinay, Vikram, Vasu, Umesh, Chand, Raju, Suraj, Sangram, Samuel, Praveen, Paddy, Niranjan, Nilkant, Mohan, Mohammed, Mahesh, Madhu, Ketan, Dinesh, Daleep, Ajay, Adosh, and Abhay. Any questions, friends? Any other queries related to the program, the offering, any intricate queries you need to have? Okay, my mobile number is this. It's already displayed on the screen. Welcome, Ketan. Okay, so we are building a lot of interesting algorithms. Okay, I have built most of my strategies. We are try to automate. In fact, some of the strategies which you are running today, we have tested it for 100 months. 100 months is more than 8 years of back testing. Okay, that's why we say we believe in God for everything else, bring data. Okay, so what you saw, Paddy, thank you very much. What you saw in QM is nothing. It is just 10% of QM. QM has a lot more bigger story. Okay, QM has multiple flavors. As I told, I take one day teaching just QM. One full day, just QM. Imagine how depth it would be. It will emerge how all institutions manipulate, the additional ways they manipulate, how we should improve our RR. There are a lot more stories. It's not just like your RSI or a moving average. It's not easy. It's a lot of pain, lot of learning. But once you understand the underlying principle, it's phenomenal. Okay, Praveen, I'll share you the link. Okay, because I have to enable the brokerage credits also, right? I will take care of it. Don't worry. Thanks, Paddy. Thanks, Umesh. Any other question, friends? Dinesh, Dalip, any other query? Portfolio management, yes, we do, but our minimum ask is 1 crore. Okay. Equity portfolio management, anything less, we don't do, because we look for sizable funds, and we will do a customer profiling to understand their risk appetite, and also we try to understand what is their expectation. If they give unreasonable expectation, we don't even touch their money, because it's a different game altogether. And to all my retail friends, we don't charge anything. There are a lot of positive informations which we share openly. Okay, don't think, array he's charging, asking for higher amount. We don't have nothing like that. So all the information to my retail buddies are all free. All those HNI clients, we just demand money, percentage share from them, because we devote time, we pick up their calls, we talk to them and so on. Generally, what we say is we charge 2% initial joining time, and every year 1% is the fund maintenance charge. For smaller funds, it's not worthy to maintain a call center kind of a thing. That is why we say, boss, it's all free for retail traders. There's nothing that we hide for retail community, because I am a retail trader myself. I don't think I'm a big trader. I'm a retail trader only. Praveen, I don't do that. What I can do is we will guide you, we'll mentor you. Whatever fund you are deploying, we will suggest you the portfolio. You do it yourself. That is the theory. We will share all the knowledge to you. You can do it yourself. That's the whole thought process. That's much simpler, right? Yeah. Any other queries, my friends? Any other queries? All right, sounds good. I hope Varsha, you have any questions? Varsha, Vasu, Umesh, if you guys not have any questions, I will just wait for another 1 minute and sign off for the day. I hope you all enjoyed the show, friends. I'll come back with yet another interesting power pattern in the next month. I will come with lot more interesting stories. We'll share good knowledge to every one of you in the traders community. Great question, Ashok. If I give you 1 crore for PMS, then what return I will get and what you are sharing? I will not commit any return, my friend. No PMS will ever commit a return. All investments are subjected to market risk. That is a universal theory. Okay, we are not small traders to give fancy returns to lure somebody into something. Even just for training, I never fall for a tipping story or a high return blockbuster strategy model. You know, we don't believe in that. We believe in realistic stuffs. Why? Well, I said 30% win rate. That's all. With 30% win rate, we will show how to make a fortune. That is our theory. We don't sell dreams. We sell truth. Okay. So Umesh, that's my answer. We have no commitment on anything. The commitment comes only in FD. So Porinju had a major fall this time. July, out of 100 mutual funds, only 20 of them are positive. The highest was plus 12%. So who am I? I'm nobody. Is that clear, my friend? So we are here for a long innings in the markets. We are here to play a very, very bigger game with a lot of realistic stuffs. My charge for PMS is 2% when joining 1% year after year. Go ahead, Ketan. Last question. Go ahead, Ketan. Shoot your question. Forum for your alumni. Okay, we have an exclusive Telegram group which will be formed for each edition of the webinar. We will assemble all the friends there. All our discussions happens there. And I will do it at an appropriate time. Ketan Shah, I don't know, man. I don't understand why people are not realistic in markets. This is the whole reason why people lose money. Here is my story, interesting story to every one of you. A message and lesson to everyone. I cannot go overboard on selling myself on any crazy stuff. Umesh, are you there? Another beautiful answer to you. Here it is. That is James Cordier, one of the author of the best-selling book, Selling Options, How to make Money, Stellar Income by Selling Options. He was a $1 million fund manager managing $200 million of fund and lost the entire fortune in less than a week in November last year, just 7 months ago. $200 million washed out in 1 week. And 10 years in a row, he was a best-selling author. Okay? So this is a message. And Ketan, this is what they do. One day they will also disappear. Clear, buddy? Go ahead, watch this video. Type James Cordier apology and listen to his video for 10 minutes and Google about his story. It's not even algo, Ketan. It's not even algo. I'll tell you what was the problem. Where is monthly? I guess which is this month? November. Okay. So here is the story. This man was writing out of the money options. There was a multi-year resistance there. He thought price will not go above that point. Okay. He assumed price will not go. In a single month, how much it went? 42% it went. The very next month, it fell 35%, natural gas. Yes, you got it. He went on, started writing call options. He had massive drawdown. To recover that call options, what he did, he went below, because once price came here, he thought price will not come below. So finally, what this genius did, he went below and started writing put options and to take away premium. Imagine both said it was a tsunami and he was destroyed in 1 week. Okay, this is what happens to all those Twitter traders, all those Telegram traders who sell out of the money options. I call them Kejriwals. That's what Kejriwal do against Modi. He doesn't go and attack Modi face to face. He throws a stone from distance. This is what is going to happen to all those so-called people. Any game without risk reward, friends, goodbye. I'm joining if we discuss such things also. What is that, Ketan? I didn't get you. Adosh, any other questions? Ajay, Dinesh, Madhu. Mahesh Akade, Mohan, Neelkantan, Ranjan. Yes, Shankar, go ahead, shoot if you have questions. Any other query, Umesh? I'm sorry, guys, if I have not done justice to some of you. If I have not reached some of your expectations, because that's my policy. Ketan, that is 1% of the whole thing. You have a bigger story. Welcome on board. Okay, fine, friends. That's the story we have. Go ahead, join the program. I will give full 100% brokerage credit. So you have nothing to lose. If you're not happy, by end of second module, I'll anyway give you a refund. All right. So that's I3T3 for you, India's most comprehensive and most insured training program. Signing off, Ashok Devanampriya from Kotila Capital. Bye-bye.